Exciting.
Unique.
Hard.
Interesting.
Fun.
Fulfilling.
Unique.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Fun.
Eventful.
Freeing.
Long.
Exhausting.
Wonderful.
Busy.
Opportunity.
Adventure.
Eventful.
Amazing.
Fun.
Exciting.
An adventure.
Perseverance.
Fun.
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 Peaceful.
Resolve.
Memorable.
A difference.
Empowering.
Busy.
Educational.
Successful.
I'm done with college.
As a nurse.
An engineer.
Professional fencer.
I have my own business.
I'm a social worker.
I'm working at a car shop.
A therapist.
A behavioral analyst.
Nurse.
A hairdresser.
Something in the trade field.
Vet. A veterinarian.
A nurse.
A small business owner.
Doing something with programming.
A social worker.
A computer scientist, engineer.
An accountant.
An elevator mechanic.
Driving boat.
Doing something like with an NGO.
A camera woman.
Real estate agent.
The electrician or a plumber.
A nurse or a lawyer.
Or be a pirate.
History teacher.
Business owner online.
Dental assistant.
A dentist.
A livestock and equine vet.
A chemist.
Sarah.
Sarah.
UCK.
Cindy.
Teacher.
UCK.
Sarah.
All the staff.
Sarah.
My family.
My mom.
My mom and my dad.
All my teachers.
And my mom.
My parents.
Aaron.
Chris.
Jeff.
My sister.
My parents.
My family.
My mom.
CK.
My parents.
CK.
And my mom.
My teachers.
My grandpa and my grandma.
Tyan.
Hey, everyone.
God.
My parents.
Song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faith departed. And I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my I'm from a magazine. Been looking for the answers ever since we were 17. You know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to the same question: how many times will you learn the same lesson? Turn back now, got to leave it all on the floor. Been dreaming of the payoff through the struggles and the trade-offs. Fighting tooth and nail on the way up. Tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up. And I think we got it all wrong. We just gotta hold on and on. 'Cause we're gonna be late.